Hey guys, it's JT Games here, and while you were gone, I just bought a new hat, and I really want to try it on. So, do you want to come and try it? So let's try it on. When he went to the store, there were no hats. But I bought this one, and I wanted to see how it looks. Yeah, that's cool. You bet it's cool. Cool, bro. Getting my Pokemon in my... See? So... Luckily for me, since I picked Fennekin... So, I shouldn't have picked Chespin because this is... Yeah, it's a gym. It's a bug gym. Good, he's in front. Yeah. I'm gonna battle you, girl. Wow, the 3D looks good in this game. You bet. I really wish I had a capture card. So, Zoom, you're so annoying. Yeah, so I got the Puddleby I wanted. And I'm gonna show him right now to you guys. Here's the Puddleby I caught with Tackle, Agility, Lew, and Quick Attack. Put it in the Puddy right now. Thank you. gonna be fleshing up a couple of levels because he's gonna be the one who... Hopefully that means that you've got bug Pokemon. What's a rising star? Look, it's night time. The Pokemon's so cute. Ooh, a beauty. We don't need a beauty. Did he catch it as you model? I'm gonna see. find a good chance next to you. Or not. After this training, I think we're going to be ready for the gym battle. So that means next episode is going to be me challenging the gym. I wonder what, when they learn, but when he learns language. No harm to me. Stupid enough to use a fire Pokemon on a water Pokemon, so why would I use it? So guys, I need to go, but be sure to check out next episode when I challenge the gym, and the gym leader, Viola. So see you guys.